Hi everyone, welcome to Hobby's Lobby. Today we are here with traditional Kootukari recipe. This dish is part of Kerala Sadhya. So let us get into our recipe. First we have to soak chana in water overnight. I have taken 50 gram black chana. This is soaked overnight. Let us cook it in a cooker. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and wait for 7 to 8 whistles. This is elephant foot yam or zamingan. This is raw banana. Here I have taken 1/2 portion of elephant yam and 1 raw banana. Now cut these into cubes. Here I have cut both yam and banana. Now I am adding turmeric powder and water to raw banana to wash it. Drain out the water. Also wash yam with normal water. See, black chana is cooked. Now in the same cooker add yam, raw banana, water, crushed pepper. You can add pepper powder also and turmeric, salt and cooked chana. We are going to cook this all together till 4 to 5 whistles. Now next is the main ingredient of food curry, that is coconut. In a mixer add 1/2 cup of coconut, jeera and 3 red chilies, water and grind it and make it paste. This dish at least 1 cup of coconut you need. 1/2 cup to grind, other 1/2 to roast. Heat some oil in a pan. You can use coconut oil or any other oil. Add 1/2 cup of coconut and some curry leaves, 3 red chilies and roast it. You have to roast it till it becomes golden brown. In this stage, I am getting very tempting smell. See, the coconut is brown in color. I have transferred chana and vegetable to another vessel. Now add ground paste and salt to taste. And this is a sweet dish, so I am adding jaggery. I am taking 50 grams of jaggery. If you prefer less sweetness, you can add less. Now let it boil. Now it has boiled, so let us add roasted coconut to it. After adding the coconut mixture, turn off the flame. Now let's make tadka. Heat some oil, add mustard seeds, curry leaves, add this tadka to kootu curry. And in this you can use coconut oil for nice flavor. Now it is the time for serving. You can have kootu curry with rice and sambar. I have already shared sambar recipe in my previous video. I will be sharing the link in description box. I hope you will be trying this recipe. If you have not subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe and do not forget to like and share. Also let me know your suggestion through comments.